Hello and welcome to my timeline. This is a timeline I am working on in Prezi. So I want to explain to you what BCE and CE are and compare them to BC and AD. I also want to look at how we can read year dates in BCE or BC. So here's a timeline. At one end, we have 2000 BC. At the other end, BCE. At the other end, we have 2000 CE or Common Era. You'll notice that that's where 2012 is, 2012 CE. But wait, wasn't it 2012 AD? Well, you're right, it was 2012 AD, but we are moving from AD to CE and BC to BCE. So why are we moving from BC to BCE? Well, let's look at some of the history of where BC and AD come from. For that, we need to look back to 500 CE and look at Dionysius Exiggus. He is actually a monk who helped invent Anno Domini and BC. So in 500 CE, somewhere around the 6th century, he decided that he was going to help set the calendar and help adjust some of the years. And he came up with AD, which is the same as CE. But AD doesn't mean after death, it means Anno Domini. And Anno Domini means the year of our Lord. So when people say 2012 AD, they mean 2012 Anno Domini or 2012, the year of our Lord. Let's look at what BC means. BCE is the same thing as BC, and BC does mean before Christ, because Dionysius Exiggus did decide that he was going to try and start the years at what they thought the year that Jesus was born. And there is no year zero. There is one BCE and there is one CE, but there is no year zero. So BCE and BC, or BC, those are still the same. The numbers still do the same thing. They still get smaller. So that 1000 BCE is before 500 BCE. And everything that was in BCE, meaning before Common Era, is before CE, which is the Common Era. So remember that BC and AD are slightly being changed because if you don't believe in Jesus being Christ, which many religions don't, or many non-religious people might not believe that, then it wouldn't make sense for you to say 2012, the year of our Lord, or 5000 before Christ. So it's being changed to kind of a more neutral term, and people have been doing that to kind of try and be respectful for people who happen to not be Christian. So remember that BC, before Christ, is the same as BCE, and AD, Anno Domini, year of our Lord, is the same as CE, Common Era.